So ladies and gentlemen, now we're back for more action tag team match. We have a TLC triple tag match for the LVI tag team championship titles. Let's all watch and enjoy the Terrors versus the Legends versus DX Icons. The Crusher with Hamza from the team, the Terrors, making their way to the ring, getting ready for this TLC triple tag match. The Crusher is like the new type of big red machine here on the LVI Universe. Just like Kane was the red machine of WWE. LVI tag team champions decided to make their entrance separately here on the LVI show. They lost the SmackDown tag team championship titles last week. They tried for a rematch and lost again. And tonight, they're defending the LVI Tag Team Championship title to see if they could get a rematch. If they win, they might get a rematch tomorrow on SmackDown. Gentlemen, here comes the legend El Jefe, the other half of the LVI Tag Team Champions. You see that he's kind of bruised and beaten from last Friday on SmackDown. He was busted open and bled a lot. And he still has some band-aid on his forehead, some straps around his body where he was hurt. Now this is a TLC match, which might get hurt more, we don't know. Icon and Youngblood making their way to the ring, going for the tag team championship titles.
Yeah.
be a triple tag TLC match for the LVI Tag Team Championship titles. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel, LVI Universe. Coming up, no, reverse. Again. And he smashes Hamza with the ladder. Dropkick to both EX icons. Here comes the legend with the table. For the title. He's all alone. And Lomo smashed down the ladder. the title. Here comes the legend. Legend going up the ladder. And he pulled him down. Legend going for the title. Will he retain? Let's see. Here comes Youngblood. Will he make it on time? Yep, he did. Reversal. Reversal again. Legend attacking back. Youngblood with his reversals. He's dominating. Here he comes. Oh, the Legend reverses. Not going down. Youngblood going for the title again. Here comes Hamza now. Icon. Goes out of the ring. And then this neck breaker by Hamza. And Youngblood attacking up the ladder. There goes Lone Wolf. Up the ring, up the ladder. Going for the title. Crusher brings the legend down. And the legends retain. I guess they're going to have a rematch on SmackDown. Awesome. Triple TLC tag match. Let's watch and enjoy the replays. Guess you see it for bad boys and wrestling. Just in competition, when you're born, that's the mission. Not no mercy, single games on the street. If you don't know, you better find out the wolf pack. That was a great reversal by the legend. That you don't want to test it with them. I've been a better girl, coming to break with them. And never walking out of here. Talk to your back on the wolf pack. Thank you all for watching this match, ladies and gentlemen. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel of the Universe. And let's continue with more action here on the LVI Show.